Good morning. Today I want to show you how it's possible to run Netflix through Android Auto without root your phone on your car screen. So at first we check that my phone is really not root, and in second we can see what is a version of my Android Auto, and you will see that this is version 6.3. This version must be in response from 6.0 to 6.3, no more and no upper or lower. So now I show you that here is a special application, Screen to Auto. It's possible directly through Screen to Auto mirroring your phone to your car screen, but no in Netflix. So now I run Android Auto in my phone and connect to my car screen, and you will see that where is Screen to Auto running and when Netflix is running in this. So here will sound, here will subtitle, but here is no picture. So you can see that there is only black screen with subtitles and no picture. So what we can do with it? So at first I will end or my application in my phone. So closed all. Fine. And now here is still one solution. It's Wemos. This is a virtual machine operating system. In my physical phone now is two phones, one physical and one virtual. This virtual phones are running on Android 5. And you will see that there is special application Netflix directly to screen on my Android Auto. So I will now run Netflix in my phone, and I have no internet connection. So mobile data is running. So it's so error message. You will you can see that Netflix is running. So now I connect my phone to my car screen. Android Auto is starting now, and fine, Android Auto, and in this time I will run Wemos on through my Screen to Auto. So not directly Netflix, but Wemos, and about 15 seconds you will see that we will have here picture, sound and subtitles too. So completely Netflix TV. So a little moment. Wemos is starting. This is starting second operation system. I will run Netflix, and in Netflix is possible run your programs. So play. And you can see we have picture, we have sound, we have subtitle, we have completely Netflix. So you can run on display, fine, and the same is Amazon Prime Video, HBO Go and others, where you had in last time only a black screen. So this solution is only for phones with Android 10 in, and sooner. It is not working on Android 11. But we prepare a new solution for Android 11 and 12 too. Thank you very much for your interest, and all information about the solution you can find on my page, which is in description under video on YouTube. Thank you and goodbye.